Hey folks, let's continue our walkthrough here at Xuan Yuan Sword 7 in the remains of Shambler. And before we get down to the boss fight, there is something that we want to do, that is changing the stance of Taowu to the Ox stance. And if you can, just utilize some of your resources to level it up. There is a really convenient so that we can use, which is these ones, defense increase, yeah, stun value upon impact. So this one, I'll just use one of that, and one cotton, and you will get a level 3 version of it, and then you will just equip it instead of the sword ring, or you could just put it here. Where is that ramp? Okay. Alright, now you have that ready, and we're ready to do the boss fight. So since we have taken a look at the cutscene here, so let's just skip the cutscenes and get right. A minion is one of the things that you need to pay attention to in this boss fight, because in hard difficulties they will still do some decent damage to you, and you'd only need them 5 or 6 hits.
Let's go. last hit got me.
Thank you.
好了，接下来。
天下地灵。
大妖被杀死了。是啊，终于。张小子，你这身手可真了不起。
红儿还是叫我子旭吧。
好，多谢子旭，助我为师门报仇。
红儿别多礼，我们既是旧识，遇到困难本就该互相帮助。我只是做我该做的。
无论如何，都成你的情。需要修复的机关，给我看看吧。
我去取来，稍等片刻。
那好，我先收拾一番。
我也来帮忙。
谢谢你。
天下 K。
来的总是那么突然。黑虎。一开始好几年一次，然后几个月一次，下一次又会是什么时候？我还能压制他多久？单凭我自己是没有办法消灭他的。最后这段日子里，我只能带着剑流浪。
人呢？都出去了吗？
Okay. So we just gain access to the bear's nest, which I think is one of the most fun stands.That is your little shortcut. We went back there to get up and all the way wrap around and drop down from here. So now you will just run along this way, but before we do that, get the Tao's nest right here, back at where it was.
太傅，师叔，师兄师姐，愿你们魂归尘土，不再受到打扰。从西域回来的时候，看见大寨一片断垣残壁，上墨千人全数覆灭，竟只有我一人独活。
魂归尘土，不再受到打扰。人死了以后，是不是就解脱了呢？
不知道。不过，只要活着，就还有希望。
那时我就发誓，定要找出凶手，为你们报仇。 我必会肩负起墨学传承，不让它在我手中断绝。西域的葡萄酒殷红如血，是真正的甘脂琼浆，在长安可是千金难求。太傅，莫怪我奢侈。
以此祭奠，上香。
可是，活着的人好像比死的更加难受。
香儿，
你好像很难受的样子。
嗯，
他们都是你所重视的人。
嗯，所以我会继承他们的意志，好好的活下去。谢谢你，香儿。
She liked hugging mannequins. Yeah, so that actually brings us to the next story quest where she will realize something's odd and she will help us trying to fix stuff.
子旭，你说的机关在哪儿呢？
有劳了。
不会。
如何？
这种手法恐怕不是出自我们这一支的墨者。
啊，这其中还有讲究？
嗯，小时候在大寨看过，太傅有收藏一些古墨者的机关残骸，其中便有类似这样的结构。
那有办法修吗？
恐怕不行，我不清楚里头的结构，如果有类似的东西对照，应该就可以复原了。只是大寨这些年遭贼，古墨者的机关残骸也都不翼而飞了。
是何浩？
我记得他说他的宝贝都会卖到玉水。
看他那反应，应该是卖给夏老丈了，或许可以问问。
真的？那我们就到玉水去，走。
哎，这样会不会太麻烦红儿了？
子旭，你助我杀了大妖，与我师门有大恩，以后千万别再说这些见外的话了，好吗？
好，多谢。
我们走吧。
That brings us to the next.
若要去玉水，从这儿上山更快。
And there is one chest here somewhere. Oh, okay, it's in this room.Just wrap around, go in there, and open this chest. And you will get another Orb of Harmony, which is used to mainly upgrade your harnesses.
I've never thought, Hong'er, you're a mage. You're really hiding away. Mages
are living in the world.但自行祸以来，多半隐姓埋名。加上机关术的禁令
，And don't take this path。
如今墨者大概都是以异者身份行走了。
所以世上其实不仅上山墨家。
是啊，墨者未必擒获，各自离散。后来发展出好几支的传承，商墨只是其一。
There are many schools of Mohists, and our home is only from one of them. It takes us back to where we did not come.
文殊将军很受御手的百姓欢迎呢。
尤其是到混乱，能够保全百姓者，
自然就是人心所向。
你见过，
曾有数面之缘，和刘家两位将军一同击退了妖魔。不过，近来绿林军声势壮大，李军也开始追击他们了。
大夫说的材料。
I will be knocking out all side quests of the recording, so I'll just review you guys the rewards, loot and all that, plus playing the chests here. And by talking to that guy will be our main story progression. And right here, let's do a little saving. Okay.And let's wrap up this episode here. And in the next one, we are going to look more into the main story. And I will just give you guys a quick briefing about the side quest rewards and all that. The side quests here are pretty straightforward apart from playing the Zhuo Lu chess. So, yeah. Thanks for coming by. I'll see you in the next episode.